Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to get a group policy editor if you're using a home version of Windows 10 or Windows 11. Now, as you most probably already know, if you have a Windows 10 Pro version, you'll have access to the local group policy editor that's built into Windows, and you can access that by pressing Windows key and R and then typing the command gpedit.msc. When you run this command, the local group policy editor will open, and you can use this for advanced tweaks in Windows. But if you take a Windows 10 home version, for example, and you try and run the same command, you'll get this error that says Windows cannot find gpedit.msc because it's not included in the Windows 10 and 11 home versions of Windows. So to fix that, we're going to download Policy Plus, which is a local group policy editor for all editions of Windows. You can get Policy Plus from this GitHub page, and I'll have this link included in my written guide, which will be the first link in the video's description, so you can also go ahead and get it from there. Once you're on this GitHub page, you can scroll down until you find the Releases tab here on the right, and then click on the latest release. And on the releases page, you'll find a policyplus.exe file, which you can click on to start the download. And once the download is finished, you can just click on open file, and then Policy Plus will launch, and you should see this notification that says home editions do not come with the full set of policy definitions. Would you like to download them now? And if you accidentally click no here, you can also download this later by clicking on help and then acquire ADMX files. I'm just going to go ahead and click on yes to download them now. It prompts me for a destination folder. I'll just leave that on the default and then click on begin. Next, you'll be prompted to open the downloaded files. I'll just click on yes. And then Policy Plus will be set up for Windows 10 and 11 home users. So now you can go ahead and use Policy Plus to perform any tweaks or change advanced settings in Windows 10 or 11 home versions by using this local group policy editor, which you would normally only have access to in Windows 10 or 11 Pro versions. I do hope this guide helped you out. Please like the video and watch any of my other helpful guides on this channel, and I'll see you in the next one.